Throughout the pandemic, Yukon resident Gurdeep Pandher has captured people's attention and their hearts with his joyful Bhangra dancing. His latest video features a group of women from Saskatchewan at his cabin. They're all 70 and they've been friends since elementary school.
Yeah, it was such a sweet moment. It was a very touching moment for me. I loved the whole experience.
We most of us lived in the same area of town.
The nine women grew up together in Yorkton. Then they went their separate ways after high school. Decades later, one decided it was time to reunite at the age of 50.
And she said, the nine of us need to get together for a birthday party. So we contacted the other seven girls and they said, yep, we're for it. And they all came back to Yorkton and I hosted the first party. And from there, we decided we had to do it every 2 years. It was kind of our pack.
Yeah, so we've been doing it for 20 years. And I know we have something special and I'm very thankful for that.
And this year, it was Jan Clippert's turn to host in Whitehorse. She knew that meeting Gurdeep Pandher was a must-do.
About a year ago with COVID, I sent one of his video links to all eight of them just for their, you know, interest, and they loved him. So quite a few of them have been following him. So I thought part of their trip to Whitehorse, I would surprise them with a visit to Gurdeep.
We all screamed, I think, when we realized where we were.
Well, Carla started crying.
Yeah.
She was just believe it.
Yeah. It was pretty awesome.
A couple of the girls gave him a hug. I don't remember who.
I think that might have been me.
Oh, was it you showing?
Oh, yeah. I actually thought about that after, and I thought I shouldn't have done that, you know, with COVID and everything, but I just couldn't contain myself. I was so excited.
So full of life and bubbly and enjoys every moment. He's got a wonderful smile and he makes you feel welcome and he makes you feel happy.
We did a Bhangra session and they did great.
The ladies say they will always remember this moment and their time together, something they cherish even more this year. Bonnie Allen, CBC News, Meadow Lake, Saskatchewan.